The world's oceans play an outsized role in our daily lives. Almost everything, from the clothes we wear to the food we eat and even the internet you are using to watch this, has crossed the oceans, one way or another. Impacting the way we live and work, the blue economy covers everything from sectors established hundreds of years ago, such as global shipping, to more recent developments, such as the rise of offshore renewable energy. The blue economy is an enormous market, comprising as much as 90% of world trade and expected to be worth over £3 trillion by 2030. Rich in natural resources and home to over 50% of all life on Earth, it is from the blue economy that we derive livelihoods, drive socio-economic development, and preserve our planet. In recent years, we have experienced a huge pace of change. A new blue economy is emerging. Established sectors are being disrupted, and new sectors emerging, paving the way to a smart and sustainable use of the oceans. And the best thing is, we are only on the cusp of unlocking the opportunities and full potential of this blue economy. One exciting area is the emergence of AI, of artificial intelligence, driven by recent advances in big data, data science, and cloud computing. AI is unlocking innovation across the blue economy. This technology is being used by the UKHO's data science team to further their understanding of the marine environment. By combining open source satellite imagery and computer vision techniques, they have automated the creation of coastline data for the UK and other areas around the globe. We've also seen significant developments in the maritime transport sector, driven by digitization and breakthroughs in navigation. Such innovation has the potential to disrupt the entire shipping industry, a sector expected to be worth £64 billion by 2030. In particular, autonomous vessels could impact everything from route planning, fuel optimization and safety, through to the understanding and modeling of risks in the maritime insurance industry. Powered by 5G, a powerful combination of connected ships and smart ports can produce an Internet of Things at sea, enabling real-time inventory tracking, enhanced security, and optimized fuel consumption. Already, we have seen the digitization of some of the world's largest ports, such as the Port of Rotterdam, which uses automated guided vehicles, automated terminals, and collects real-time data from smart sensors, enabling improved safety, operations, and scheduling. We are now faced with the challenge of managing this ever-changing infrastructure and its increasing energy demands. How can we unlock new growth opportunities sustainably and without hindering future generations? How can we prevent the overexploitation of natural resources? This is vital, not just for healthy and thriving oceans, but the survival of our planet. As we continue to develop and benefit from the blue economy, we can and we must put sustainability first. We're seeing a green energy revolution. Alternative fuels are powering ships and decarbonizing an industry. Energy storage solutions are contributing to the viability of marine renewable energy, from offshore wind to tidal and wave. These have real impacts on our lives. In the first quarter of 2020, almost half of Britain's electricity generation was produced by renewable energy, driven by a surge in solar and wind. The UK then hit an energy milestone by running coal-free for 55 days. Besides seeking zero carbon emissions, we must also reduce existing levels of carbon in the atmosphere. The restoration of coastal ecosystems can also play a major role in this. Our oceans are a giant sink for over 90% of climate heat and a quarter of global CO2 emissions. Half of this carbon is sequestered by mangroves and other coastal habitats, which are up to 5 times more cost-effective than man-made coastal protection structures. To locate and monitor the health of these vital ecosystems, the UKHO is using deep learning techniques and satellite data to map mangroves across the globe. As well as capturing carbon, they act as a natural sea defense. So an understanding of the location of these mangroves can make a real difference for coastal communities. The health of these coastal ecosystems is put in danger by marine waste, pollution, and plastics. As consumers are becoming increasingly conscious of potentially adverse environmental impacts, traditional sectors such as tourism and fishing are adapting. Marine ecotourism is set to grow at 6% each year, with 3 in 4 travelers believing that we now must make sustainable travel choices to save the planet for future generations. Fishing supply chains are seeking to reduce waste and to adopt transparent processes. Innovative financial instruments, such as blue bonds, can align the incentives of the fishing industry and the interests of marine life, helping reduce the large proportion of global fisheries currently operating at unsustainable levels. Across the entirety of the blue economy, in sectors both old and new, data is a key enabler in unlocking vast economic and social opportunities. The UKHO is in an unparalleled position to support this transformation by collaborating with data partners across the globe. By leveraging data, we can not only optimize existing sectors, but also invent new ones. Innovation and technology are defining the evolution of the blue economy and its impact on coming generations. Our future is unlocking a deeper understanding of the world's oceans. Our future is ensuring a sustainable, prosperous environment. Our future is blue. The stakes are high, but the opportunities are boundless.